So I'm hearing Bubba, and he's about to go into one of these things again. And this is not you. This isn't who you are.
What is he doing? What is he doing?
We all know. Raise your hand if you ever been around camping people. And camping people are unique.
They are.
They're a unique set of people. That's their thing. God love them. May they have a time.
Got all kinds of gadgets.
I'd like to come visit them by the fire, then go back to the hotel or to the cabin I'm staying in, or some sort of chalet. I don't like to. I like to be outdoors. I love the outdoors until it's time to go to bed.
There you go.
Okay, and then I want to go back to wherever I came from. I want to enjoy the outdoors, back to the place where everything's normal. You know,
and give me a shower in my house.
Bubba, Bubba, I have been around you for 27 years doing the show, 30 years total. Maybe more than 30 if you go back to college. You, my friend, are not a camper. Let me just say this.
He's trying to camp.
Greg keeps bringing up this happened with the truck, and he's been fine with the truck.
Yeah.
But he goes off to the –
happened with a pontoon.
This is
he's going to some of these camper shows.
He's going to some expo.
Hunting was a kick.
He's, he's hearing people talking about it.
You can't hire this one out,
Bubba. Look, they got a lot of nice gadgets now. Yeah. I mean, they
that's the thing. The technology of it and how they do it is interesting to me.
You're not a camper.
No, don't do this. You know, the idea of pulling into KOA doesn't fire me up.
Get your map out. Here's the thing I know. We'll go out, even as a family, we'll go out to the national, is a state park by our house.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And there's all these trails. You know, I've nearly fallen to my death a few times. There's been a lot of great hike stories that I've done.
Yeah.
But we don't stay there. We don't stay there. We come back home. You know
why? Get a shower.
You know why? Because it's near our home. Bubba lives just as close to it as me, if not closer. You know what he just said a minute ago? I've never really been over there.
Well,
you're
going to
be a camper? You ain't even been to the state park that's by your house.
Not a lot.
You're not a camper.
I should have spent more time out there.
Right. Who in your life
is
camping?
I may drive through today. We'll have a chance.
Who is it? There's several. But who has started this?
Just, the technology is amazing to me, how they get all that, you know, make it work for being on the road, you know.
Bubba, the technology is not better than your house.
No, this is funny, though, and this kind of proves the point. We have a family that we know. We hadn't seen them in a while, and you know them too, Rick. Used to go to church.
Are they camp people?
And well, they are now. They got them a camper, and they were telling us all about this camper and how great it was. No, listen. They were telling us how good it was and how great, and they carried it on spring break and whatever, whatever. And they were coming back through town, and I thought, well, we'll come over to Oak Mountain and see you guys. I'd like to see your camper. And they said, oh, no, we're staying at the Doubletree.
Well, now that's smart
people.
They
pulled a camper into the parking lot to stay at the Doubletree.
That makes perfect sense to me. That makes perfect sense to me. Because you know what? They knew where to draw the line. What they're doing now,
that's illegal.
You know what they're doing? They're driving around in a very big automobile from their hotel to the outdoors then back.
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, I think the term, and I've caught this from several people, and I do know several who are campers or want to be campers. And what's funny is some of the people you think would not be wanting to camp are wanting to camp. And some of the people who you think would want to camp are going, absolutely not. I'm not living in that box. I'm not doing it.
I am anti-camp.
It's just funny who's in and who's out on this idea. But, you know, I've heard this term thrown around, and I think this applies. They don't call it camping. They call it glamping. Because the inside of these things, some of them are so nice, it's not like being out in the woods anymore.
You can step on up and make it as comfortable as you want.
Oh yeah,
sure enough.
Yeah.
But you still got to dump your own waste, though.
Yeah, I was about to say, I'm still using the restroom inside a vehicle that I've got to find a way to get it out of here.
Mm-hmm.
I mean,
your shower's not going to be great. I mean, it may offer a shower, but it's not a great shower.
Look, I'll get up before dark. I'll get up before the sun. I'll go out in the woods and stay all day. But when it's time to, we're done for the day, I ain't staying out here. Okay?
See y'all tomorrow.
Let's go back.
You could go stay in your camper.
No, I don't want to be in a camper.
The only thing worse than that is these people that love to stay in a tent.
Oh, my gosh. The tent people.
Well, see, that ain't glamping.
No, that's
show enough camping.
Yeah. Right.
The cot has helped.
I'm just not going to sleep on the ground.
No.
That's just not going to happen.
Camping.
Too many things on the ground can get you.
Yeah, hey, how about this? You can't get clean.
No.
Okay, you smell like smoke, but from the doggone fire.
You're gamey as you can be.
The food's always crap.
I could just see.
Everybody, look at this weenie that I saw cooked on a stick. It's not cooked all the way through. It's not a spiral dog.
It's burned on one side, you dropped it in there.
You know why it's
good. Let's get some marshmallows. Yeah, that's fun. Hands are sticky as crap all over the stick.
Mouth burnt.
You know why?
Yeah, there's skin hanging down where I burnt my mouth.
You know know why it tastes so good. It's because you're so tired from setting up your camper.
I hate camping. I hate it.
But I don't do this. You're not going to get in the Good Sam Club with talk like that.
I want to be in the stuff. And you're not a camper.
No.
Let me tell you.
No, I love that. I love looking at the technology.
I want you camping.
Yeah. You are not a camper.
Hey, I can't afford to camp. What are you talking about?
You're not a camper.
You got to have a lot of money to camp.
Rick and Bubba, Rick and Bubba.